gives the man guilty of a foul. Will stem to West Brom just failing to clear the lines. Chucker rather got himself in front of Kieran Gibbs. Not too many complaints about that decision. Gibbs accepting his fate there, so before the half-time whistle goes, Villarreal, golden chance.
You wanker!
Steps off, and he pops it into the bottom corner. Sending Sam Johnston the wrong way. That will be that for the first half. First half, which in truth, the hosts have dominated. 8 minutes in, corner kick. So Gerard Moreno head Villarreal into the lead. West Brom just couldn't really muster anything going forward. And then right before half-time, clumsy challenge from Kieran Gibbs on Danny Raba. And Villarreal did have a penalty kick, which was comfortably tucked away.